Your fortune, Jim. What is it with these? I gotta ask you. Heavyweights in England failing drug tests. Is that Deontay Wilder always said that?
Said what?
That heavyweights in England fail drug tests. Have you heard about that? It's normal. It happens.
I mean, you're pretty fucking stupid to fail a drug test.
Why?
Why? Because when drugs go on, well, you can avoid them. I mean,
you don't need them.
Huh?
To lose money, millions of dollars?
Well, yeah, that's these it. People are stupid. If you're gonna do them, you better do them properly and you better gotta get some fucking proper advice. If you're just a dumbass and wanna do it, then that's your problem. You're in court and you're stupid.
Why did you go for
there's athletes all around the world.
Why did you film Freddie Roach's wedding?
Top five. You either on them, you're thinking about it, or you've been on them. So,
Nate Diaz says everyone's on steroids. Do you happen to see Nate Diaz Jake Paul fight?
No, why would I watch that?
It was entertaining.
Why?
Because.
I mean, listen, I like Jake Paul because he puts on good fighters on the undercards of that. And he's good for boxing. So, and Nate Diaz is just a tough guy. I didn't know Nate Diaz was 6 foot tall.
Yeah, he's still a 6'1", he's been there, yeah.
Wow.
Very nice person. He's the only guy in the room that doesn't know he's Nate Diaz. Very humble.
No, he always comes across as a nice guy.
Just super. Has he been to your gym yet?
Probably, but he's just normal.
I'll bring him next time he's in town. Very humble, very good dude.
Most of his MMA guys are just fucking regular dudes.
You train both of them. How do you compare boxers to MMA?
MMA guys are a little more humble. I mean, because that's their sport. Their sport's martial arts. And it's all about discipline and
they have five coaches, they have teammates. Yeah, it's not just a fighter and his coach.
And respect and that. So that's martial arts. Boxing is not that way.
Not only that, but Justin, if you lose in MMA, fans are okay with you. They still love you. You lose in boxing, look at her.
There's 100 ways to lose in MMA.
But the fans don't abandon you.
One small mistake, they'll fuck you up. So you, absolutely. And no one cares in MMA if you lost.
Just put on a good fight.
Put on a good fight, and they always put on good fights.
I wish boxing was like that.
Me too.